Merging the Manaca and Center schools into one district named Central Valley wasn't the most popular move. That was until the football team made history in just its first year of existence. The catalyst of that team is Lukas Turley, our Student Athlete of the Week. Bumping to the beat of a new drum is Central Valley. There was plenty to dance about this season as the football team won a Whipfield championship and reached the state playoffs in its first year of existence.
No one expected us to do it. Not many, even players expected us to do it, but we proved everyone wrong.
Lukas Turley was the emotional leader for the Warriors and says the Manaca and Center football players started weightlifting as one Central Valley football team back in February, putting any worries of a merger to bed.
We were the first ones to see it at Central Valley, and you didn't hear any of us calling each other Center and Manaca. We were Central Valley since, last February.
The senior nearly rushed for 1,000 yards as a fullback, scoring 8 touchdowns and led the team with 118 tackles and 12 sacks. That's why we named him our Student Athlete of the Week. And thanks to Lukas, the Clearview Federal Credit Union gave Central Valley a check for $250. Congrats again to Lukas Turley, our Student Athlete of the Week.